Soviet sports machine set out to mass produce Olympic champions.
The objective was to demonstrate to the entire world that communism was superior to capitalism. It was a huge investment. It was an entire industry of sport.
In every Olympic sport, Stalin demanded victory, whatever the cost.